In a sure sign that Sydney's real estate market continues to heat up, the median house price in the Harbour City has hit yet another record high. Domain's quarterly report found values rose by more than 2%, hitting a new milestone of $1.6 million.
Houses in Sydney now with a record-breaking price tag.
1.6, you said? That's ridiculous. We can't afford that.
Sydney's median house price hitting a new high, up 2.1% on last quarter. That's more than double the median price of units, now more than $806,000.
It is challenging for first-home buyers when you've got prices rising and you've got prices at record highs.
The blowout, driven by undersupply, population growth and high construction costs. The inner southwest, Walleye Creek out to Bankstown Airport, the highest growth, 7.6%.
And the experts say the trend will continue, predicting Sydney's median house price could blow out to $2 million in the next 3 years.
This is a call to government to really address the undersupply of housing.
Fairfield City Council is taking the lead, looking to offer new home buyers rebates of up to $20,000 if they purchase a newly built property in the local government area. The policy, supported by councillors overnight, would refund the value of infrastructure contributions on new builds.
And that will increase supply and provide additional housing.
Grace Fitzgibbon, 7 News.